thought of you, and I forget to do the little ordinary things that everyone ought to do. The very thought of you.